Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So it's a new video and it's a stationery haul. So all of this stuff is from a website called Stationery Things. So Stationery Things is an Indian stationery website where you guys can find affordable Indian stationery. So I will link the website down in the description box below. Do check it out, and there will also be a giveaway at the end of this video, so stay tuned. So as you guys can see, I have bunch of stationery. So now let's quickly start with the haul. So firstly, I have these sketch pens from Doms. So these sketch pens contain 24 sketch pens, and this comes with its own storage box. I really like the stationery which comes with its own storage, then we do not need to worry about its storage. So I was actually looking forward to buy some good quality sketch pens to make my notes, and these are the perfect match for it. And they are really good in general, like the whole color scheme. I really like the whole scheme. And talking about the whole writing experience with them, they are very smooth and glides through the paper very smoothly, and they are very pigmented. And Doms is also a trustworthy brand, so I really like them. And if you guys want any good sketch pens, definitely invest in these, and these are just for 100 rupees. So nextly, I have this notebook from the brand called Yuva. I think Yuva is a brand by Navneet. So this is how the notebook is. I really like the geometric print wala things, and it have a very good geometric things. So I really like its cover. And talking about the notebook, it is a magnetic notebook. So talking about the paper quality, the paper is also nice, and you guys can get a lot of pages in this, and you guys can use this to write down your daily task and stuff. So definitely try this out. So nextly, I have this set of highlighters from Cello. So I was really looking forward to buy these because these are a little neon. I have many highlighters, but all of them are pastel highlighters, so I really want something fluorescent or vibrant highlighters, and I got these. So talking about this set do not have a green highlighter, instead of this have a purple highlighter, and which is good because I like purple more than green. And this set in total contains 5 highlighters, and this set is for 100 rupees, which is very affordable. So the color of these highlighters are nice vibrant colors, but still not the fluorescent colors which will hurt your eyes. So I really like this. So nextly, I have this set of color pens from Pentonic. I was looking forward to buy them from the longest time, but I was not able to find them anywhere. So finally, I got these. So the plus point is this comes with its own storage. And Pentonic is a very good brand when it's come to gel pens. I use their gel pens a lot, and they are really good. And the weight of the pen is very light, so it will not hurt you while writing. So I really want to try out how these gel pens are. So talking about the quality of the pens, they are very good. I do not need to like shake them before use, which we have to do with most of the gel pens. And they also work very fine, very good. And they also contain metallic silver and metallic gold pen. So definitely check these out. So nextly, I have this Camlin brush pens. So I also own the 6 set of brush pens from this brand, and now I finally updated it to 12 shades. So as you all know, I've already tried these brush pens before, so I know the quality of these brush pens is very good. But the only problem is the tip is very smooth. So if you are a beginner, you may find it difficult to hold them and to use them in your brush handwriting. But otherwise, these are really good quality brush pens if you have some experience in brush pen handwriting. So here I'm just swatching all the 12 colors, and I really like how they are. The ink is very juicy, and the whole color scheme is really good. So definitely invest in these. So nextly, I have bunch of sticky notes. So I love sticky notes, so I've ordered quite a lot of them. So firstly, I have this standard size sticky notes, and this contains yellow color sticky notes. So nextly, there is one more set of a paper flag. So these paper flags are very useful to like point out something in your notes. And there is one more set, but these are a little bit larger than those. and at last there are these bookmark sticky notes. So these are very useful to bookmark anything in your books. So yeah, that's all about the sticky notes, and I've ordered quite a lot of them. And at last I have this stationery kit from Doms. So this is basically Doms painting kit. So let's see what's inside this. So firstly there are these wax crayons inside this, and this is in the pack of 12 shades, and that's how they actually looks like. And then there is this sharpener cum eraser from Doms. So I really like these type of sharpeners and erasers. So basically one side of this contains a sharpener and other side of this contains a eraser like this. So nextly there are these color pencils by Doms. So basically there are 12 different shades in this. So basically one color pencil have two ends, like the two color ends, and there are 6 color pencils in total containing 12 shades in total. Nextly there are these plastic crayons, and this also contains 12 different shades. So these are all the 12 different shades. And then there are these sketch pens by Doms. So these comes very handy for like writing any headings in the notes and stuff. And this is also very affordable. I think this one pack is for only for 10 rupees. Like this sketch pen pack is only for 10 rupees. So nextly I have these watercolor cakes from Doms. So these watercolor cakes are actually very helpful if you guys are into watercolor drawing, because I actually used to use them and they do not finish very soon, and the whole effect of these are very good. And this also comes with this a brush pen and the whole 12 shades. So nextly there is this oil pastel set which comes with 12 different colors, and it also comes with this tool. I actually do not know much about oil painting and stuff, but I think this tool is used to scratch your oil painting, like to give it a good watercolor effect from what I guess. And there is also this pencil inside this. So nextly there is this drawing color book from Doms, and this is how it is. So yeah, that's it that we get in this kit. So now talking about the giveaway. So I will be giving away this Doms art kit along with one more item. To get to know about that item, you guys need to go to my channel's community post. I will put everything about the giveaway over there. So that's all about this stationery haul and this video. So definitely check out the Stationery Things website. They have amazing stationery. And I will see you guys.